There is a sprawling $10 million mansion situated in an upscale neighborhood, yet completely abandoned. Inside, there are not just luxurious rooms and designer furnishings, but high-end luxury cars are still parked in the garage. How could such a magnificent estate fall into disrepair? And why does no one want to buy it? This mansion wasn't just any property. It was a dream brought to life by Robert. He was a renowned surgeon who had climbed the ladder of success after graduating from a prestigious medical school. Robert was more than a doctor. He was a loving father of four, a pilot, and a man with a taste for the finer things in life. He owned several medical offices and had made a name for himself in his field. In 2006, Robert decided to build his dream home, a mansion that would be the ultimate embodiment of luxury. This was not going to be just any other large house. It was intended to be a family legacy. He envisioned a place where his children could grow up in absolute comfort and where his family could enjoy the rewards of his hard work. So let's talk about the mansion itself. This property spread over 30,000 square feet. It boasts three levels, not even counting the full basement. There are staggering 11 bedrooms and 13 bathrooms. Robert spared no expense when it came to the design and build of this estate. Every inch of the mansion was designed to showcase elegance and opulence. From the elevator to the hand-carved fixtures, the price tag to bring this dream to life? A jaw-dropping $10 million. From outside, the mansion is an architectural masterpiece. The exterior combines sleek modern designs with traditional elegance. The grand entrance is decorated with a long and winding driveway lined with towering trees. This arrangement created an aura of seclusion and privacy. The large windows stretch from floor to ceiling. They allow for natural light to flood the home. It makes the exterior just as welcoming as the interior once was. The stonework around the mansion is unique. It blends classic materials with modern aesthetics to create a timeless look. The exterior spaces have an expansive courtyard and a beautifully designed pool area. The outdoor areas were meant to be spaces for family and social gatherings. The pool, once a sparkling centerpiece, is now covered in overgrown weeds. The outdoor sports complex was meant for tennis or basketball. It now sits unused and it's deteriorating. When you step inside, the first thing that strikes you is the scale of the mansion. This grand house features large entrance halls with tiled floors, high ceilings, and intricate wooden paneling. These areas were often well-crafted with walnut or mahogany. However, over time, these areas tend to suffer from severe deterioration. With damaged tiles, crumbling walls, and sagging ceilings become common features. Central staircases are a hallmark of such mansions. It was made of hard wood and featured decorative balustrades. These staircases tend to become creaky and covered in dust, with peeling paint and chipped wood showing the effects of years of neglect. Expansive living and dining rooms are adorned with large windows, fireplaces, and ornate ceiling moldings. However, as the mansion falls into disrepair, water damage and mold frequently take their toll. Plaster cracking and wood rotting in these spaces are common. Bedrooms were originally adorned with rich fabrics and fine furnishings. Over time, these rooms are left stripped and decayed. The wallpaper started to peel and the fixtures rusted. Bathrooms featured cracked tiles, rusted fittings, and discolored bathtubs. The dining room was built to accommodate large family gatherings. It still holds a long wooden table surrounded by elegant chairs. It's a picture of what once was, a room full of life, now gathering dust. The kitchen was once state-of-the-art, though it is outdated now. It has high-end appliances and custom cabinetry. This is clear that no expense was spared in outfitting the mansion with the finest materials. One of the most stunning features of the mansion is the mahogany library. This room was built to be a place of quiet reflection with tall and dark wooden shelves. These were meant to hold hundreds of books. The floor-to-ceiling windows in the library let in natural light. It created a serene atmosphere. It's easy to imagine Robert sitting here reading or working surrounded by the wealth of knowledge he had accumulated. The indoor swimming pool is another highlight of the mansion's interior. Designed as a luxurious escape, the pool area offered views of the surrounding landscape. However, years of neglect have left this space in disrepair. The once pristine water is now murky, and the tiles that were once shiny are cracked and broken. It's a stark contrast to what the space was meant to be, a haven of relaxation. Yet, despite having the means, Robert never got to live in his dream house. But why? The presence of a Tag Heuer box hints at the wealth of the former owners. It was possibly once containing an expensive watch. Such high-end brands often reflect their lifestyle, and finding these items in an abandoned state symbolizes the sharp contrast between past affluence and current abandonment. The mansion's basement was intended to be an entertainment hub, but it was never fully completed. Plans included a private theater, a wine cellar, and additional living spaces. However, these projects were left unfinished after tragedy struck the family. Robert's dream of living in this magnificent home with his family was shattered when he and his 13-year-old son tragically died in a plane crash. This devastating event not only caused emotional issues, but also led to financial ruin. He had been the family's main source of income. Without him, they could no longer afford the mounting costs of maintaining such an extravagant property. To make matters worse, the family discovered that his life insurance policy had lapsed. It means that they had no financial safety net. The $8 million mortgage on the mansion became an insurmountable burden, with monthly payments of 50 grand. The family was forced to let go of their dream home. In the end, the mansion was abandoned and unfinished and forgotten. Afterward, the house was sold to an African businessman who lived there until 2015, when he also passed away under mysterious circumstances while abroad. Since then, the mansion has been left abandoned. Its story has captured public attention, while some wondering why the property is valued at millions of dollars, and why does nobody want to own it now? Well, let's find out. Over time, the mansion began to deteriorate. Water damage has caused extensive problems. Ceilings start sagging and floors warping. Peeling paint and broken windows show the effects of years of neglect. The lawn and garden areas are now filled with overgrown plants, shrubs, and wild vegetation. Perhaps one of the most haunting aspects of the mansion is what remains inside. Interestingly, several items were left. It includes luxury cars like a Mercedes-Benz, a Volkswagen Beetle, and a Land Rover. The luxury cars, once symbols of wealth, are still parked in the garage. They're covered in dust and sitting idle. Even small personal items like designer clothes and Dior shoes were untouched, adding to the mystery. The mansion now hosts signs of nature taking over. Expensive furniture and high-end gadgets are scattered throughout the home. It seems like the family left in a hurry and never returned. The mansion now feels frozen in time, as a monument to what could have been. You might be wondering, why doesn't someone just buy the mansion and restore it? The answer isn't that simple. While the property may seem like a golden opportunity on paper, it's far from a desirable purchase. First, the extensive water damage and years of neglect mean that the mansion would require millions of dollars just to restore it to its former glory. Most buyers are unwilling to take on such a significant project, especially when there's better investments to be had without the same financial risk. And finally, there's emotional burden tied to the property. The mansion's tragic history is well known, and many potential buyers are hesitant to take on a home that carries such a dark past. So what do you think? Would you take on this project if you had the means? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe.